What's going on, guys? It's Mike Black, Mike the Mac. Mr. Mills definitely back in the building. I'm doing grips today on the Hayabusa. So I'm going to start with just cutting these guys right off. I don't care about decimating them, because they don't count for nothing no more. So, just make sure you murder them, but I don't want to put a big gouge in anything good like I just almost did. So I'm using my double edge. And I'm going to use the bar as a lever, and hopefully that just cut right up there. So let's just see how that works. Oh, look at all that neat stuff under there. Beautiful. Well, I'm going to have to probably start this video over and do it over, because I can't sit there and hold this camera and get this bullshit off of there. It's probably drip glue, but that's not how that's done, folks. What you do here is hairspray. Good old Aquanet. It acts like a glue, and it helps your bars to go on. So, just got to clean this and prep this. And I'll be doing the same over there. Hopefully, they don't have that grip glue on that friggin' thing over there. That'll really be sucky. Could actually take this knife and go like that, but that's going to take forever. Maybe not. Guys, don't use grip glue. Use hairspray. And, like I said, so I can clean this properly and not hold this camera, I wish I had someone here to help me frickin' film. But I'm starting a speed shop in Dade City, Florida. And right now, I got the fastest machine in town, so, yeah, believe that. That's that 1200 Bandit, baby. Anyway, I guess I'll do another video when this is done, but you cut this off, you cut that off. I'm going to take off the cruise control and rebuild that. I'm going to slam on these new sexy grips, but I'm going to clean up my weights first. And paint them. And that's about it, man. So I'll do another video in a few minutes, guys. This is Mike Black, Mike the Mac, Mr. Mills, definitely in the building.